Noi, we are going to the fortress.
Yes, fortress of Retinopoli. It's in Venetian style.
In Venetian style, and then we're gonna eat something. So we are here, but unfortunately it's closed, Betty. Yes. So
and
it's okay.
We will. Like the muse, the great muse.
So we will. We'll come back.
Yes. But it's very good.
Yes. All those little streets. Now we just finished dinner, Betty. Was it nice?
Very nice.
Very nice.
We were in a
the whole town now.
Yeah.
Of Retignon. Yes. And we're going back, heading back to the car because we
our
rented a
mini,
car here.
Mini ladybug.
Yes. And tomorrow we're going to
Santorini.
Santorini.
And we bought a special dresses and we'll look like a Greek goddess.
Yes. So yeah, let's go back to the room now and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.
Bye.
There's no people.
Yes.
So what is it? We are in Ia.
Ia. Yes. Not Oia.
Ia. Ia, the name of the area that we are in, Santorini.
Come in Armeni village. We make a free advertisement. This beautiful hotel. The view is amazing.
The view is really,
yeah,
really
it's
amazing.
Like all down.
It is really hot today.
It is. Imagine July.
Only September, there's a lot of people.
Yeah. Hello. Nice shops. Nice. Very interesting designs. Clothes. Jewelries,
it's bags, it's really yes, nice.
Everything.
Really beautiful.
You have come something.
Yes, definitely summer cry.
Lovely restaurant.
Look at this.
And there. Oh, I wanted it.
So beautiful. Beginning of the season.
Oh yeah,
very much. So yeah, we ordered like 2 pizzas and then we are going to the bus.
Yes, on run mall.
It's already like...
We have 90 minutes to take our pizzas to pay and to go to the bus.
We have our pizza!
Yeah. So nice. It will be good.
Yes.
A little bit expensive.
Yes, but it's normal, it's very touristic. So let's go ahead back to the bus.
Yeah, and just to tell you, when you come to Santorini, put something blog. It's very nice.
Yes. Like and us yes, today. The
really
pictures
great.
Are really good. Like this. Alright, let's go. Different from here. I think it's very green and there was very blue. I don't think you can see the difference on the camera, but it's so beautiful. And there's dark, very dark there. We are going there.
Chocolate girl.
How was the hot spring, Betty? You didn't like it?
No, so. After I saw in the Philippines, in a volcano lake, it was a little bit so. But now we eat a chocolate bomb. Okay? And it's very delicious. And the trip with the boat actually was very nice. The people are very nice. The guide was very nice. Explaining with a lot of history. So it was good. You have to do it. Awesome.